With the theme that you're going to use, just try to take a look at the overall composition of the page, depending if you do this vertical or horizontal, depending on your choice for the composition. And as you start this out, make it relatively a good size there. So still using a circular shape for the top, a little bit of the rib cage, and then also the pelvis shape. It's still on this angle. And when it comes down, just kind of get an angle at least for the feet, so you have it almost like thinking of it as a sculpture where some of the items are already there. So here's the twisting. It's kind of turning a little bit. So the part that has the hands, and the hands are much larger, exaggerated and that type of thing. Coming down to the feet, just giving it a bigger shape involved like that. And then just the tail coming up. So you have this kind of a quick gestural sketch. And then it's just a quick matter of trying to find a little bit more of the detail. So the top of the head comes a little bit smaller. Still has that center line to it. And kind of a slight change. So the circle is just extended out for the nose a little bit further. And that builds up the two pieces, gives you the triangle shape still for the mouth. And a little bit exaggerated for the cheeks there. And then that becomes curved inside. So you can still build this up pretty quickly. The eyes kind of lean to the outside as that builds itself up. And then same with the ears, just kind of placing them in there. So you have a quick layout for it, and then all your detail is going to come into that. The arm, keep these as circular shapes. The hands are still going to be the kind of the gloved look to it. So I've gone over this once, now that's the second time. Circular piece like that. Bringing this down here. Kind of arching this across. And again, try to think of the dimensional shapes for the feet, the geometric parts to help you out. Shorten it up so you can still work with the proportion on that page. And then from there on out, it's just a, like I said, a further detail as you get placed in there. So see how you can do on that, but keep the gesture loose all the way through. And then I think you'll have it down pretty well.
Yeah.